Welcome back, Frenchtown. This is Evan Ellington with FTN. We're so excited to have a new episode and season with you guys. Welcome to upcoming events. First, football has a game tonight against Browning. The volleyball girls today are traveling to Ronan for a tip-off tourney, which will be Friday and Saturday. Good luck, girls. Cross country also travels to Libby today for the first meet of the season. Soccer, as well, travels on Saturday to Whitefish to play the Bulldogs. The freshman volleyball team travels as well to Corvallis to play a tip-off. Student council elections for the freshman class will be held sometime next week, so freshmen, stay alert and be ready to vote. If you haven't already, please follow us on Instagram to see quick updates from Frenchtown News. Thanks for tuning in with upcoming events with Evan Ellington. Can't wait to see you guys next week.
Hi, this is Emma reporting from Student Section Updates. For tomorrow's football game, the student section theme will be Hawaiian. Tonight's football game is at 7, so make sure that you be there and be loud. And it is against Browning. Thank you guys for checking in. We'll see you next week.
What's going on, Frenchtown? Caden Hansen here, back with a new edition of Sports Analysis. The school year is back in business, and athletes have been long awaiting their first week of games and tournaments. With a new class of seniors stepping up, we will truly see how well Frenchtown can adjust to the loss of the 2021 class. The Frenchtown boys and girls soccer team have been focusing on skill work and team organization to prepare for their game last night after school. This match with Big Fork will prove how well the team has done in its rebuilding phase. Now, over to you with the scores. Last night, the girls soccer team lost a difficult battle against Big Fork in an 8-1 game. And after a long back and forth game, the boys finally tied up Big Fork in a 3-3 game. Tonight, the Frenchtown football team will be playing the senior-dominated team, Browning. The boys have been very excited to start playing an opposing team to show off their long summer of training and practice. We're to an interview with Coach Nelson on how he feels about tonight's game. Hey guys, Caden Hansen here with Ryan Nelson, our football coach. Here to ask him just a few questions. How you doing, Coach?
Doing well, how are you?
Doing pretty good myself. After losing a few seniors last year, how confident are you in your team's ability to perform?
You know, for the last few years, we've had that situation where we've graduated some pretty big senior classes, and so we've always just kind of taken the mindset that it has to be the next man up, and
Absolutely. Certainly
have enough underclassmen that are working their way up towards the top, looking and kind of chomping at the bit to get to their, you know, their opportunity, and so we've got some big shoes to fill, but I think we've got the guys to do it this season.
Yeah, and for tonight's Browning game, how well are you guys going to do?
You know, they've got a lot of upperclassmen this year. I think it's 20-plus seniors, so they're pretty upperclassmen heavy. Starting quarterback is back, and he's a heck of an athlete, so we're going to definitely have to keep an eye on him. But defensively, I'm really confident. I think we've got a great group out there, and then offensively, we've got a lot of different weapons in different places, so I think we'll be able to get the job done
great.
For sure.
Great. How far do you guys think you're going to go this season?
You know, our goal is, I told the team day one, I said, I'm tired of getting beat in the quarterfinals.
Absolutely.
So it's certainly a goal to be a semifinal and state championship team this year. You know, it's kind of been the dark cloud over our head is that we haven't moved past the quarterfinals. So overall, I think that's our team goal, is to obviously make it further into the playoffs and be playing on the last Saturday afternoon game that you can in a high school football season.
So. Yeah. Thanks for talking, Coach.
Appreciate it.
If you have not yet joined a sport or activity this fall 2021 season, Cross Country is still looking for athletes to join their team. Cross Country will have a meet today in Libby, and next week we'll have one in Ronan on Friday. All girls are also very excited for the tip-off of their season. And now over to an interview with Coach Job on how she feels about their upcoming season. We're here with the volleyball coach, Morgan Job, here to ask a few questions. How are you doing?
Pretty good. How about you?
I'm doing great. Okay. So how many seniors did you lose last season?
We ended up losing 4 seniors to the program.
Do you think that's going to affect your team at all this year?
We definitely lost a couple awesome, amazing girls, but what's really cool is that we just pretty much sent the next crew in, and they're super ready and excited, and so we have an awesome group of seniors, juniors, ready to rock.
That sounds great. How are you feeling about your team going into this tip-off tournament?
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm excited to see what they can do. I know that I've seen it in practice, but it's going to be really fun to see it up against some awesome competitors, so it should be awesome.
Sweet. Thanks for asking. Thanks for interviewing.
You betcha.
Thanks for tuning in to this week's edition of Sports Analysis. Can't wait to see you next week.